Now and then I see a person that I do not recognize, but they look at me and smile as if we have met.
How do I know you?
I'm at a party on a Friday. You come up to me and say, hey, Cartier. So I look at you and say, hey, you.
Try to remember her name.
I try a trick and introduce my friend to you. I hope that you'll introduce yourself with your name too.
And then I'll know your name.
You just shake his hand and say, nice to meet a friend of Gautier's. Then he asks how you and I met. My plan backfired.
I think your name is Sarah. Either that or it is Haley, Beth, or maybe Mary. Did we play social basketball? You treat me like a good friend, but I can't recall. I'm sorry, I don't know your name. I know we met once, but the truth is I must not have cared. I can still pretend, though, that you're not somebody that I used to know. Somebody, that you're just somebody that I used to.
I knew I put my foot in it the second that I walked over. I smiled and approached because it looked like you knew me. Thank God that you have a name tag on. Kind of weird that you brought that along. Where have I heard that name before? I'll say it out loud so you don't think you're somebody.
Sure, I began quite confident, but now I'm pretty sure I don't know.